When I travel, I take my running shoes, of course, and a yoga mat, foam roller, and a chop wheel. Today's video was made possible by a collaboration with CHAP. Feel good, do more. If you're gonna be traveling, it's important that you stick with your routine as much as possible, or try to stay active as much as possible. I've been an athlete for over 20 years. I used to compete in running, and I want to share with you a few basic things about athletic performance and fitness in general. Whether you're looking to improve your athletic performance or just to maintain it, there are three important factors in athletic performance: mobility, stamina, and strength. Mobility is an ability of a joint to move freely within a range of motion. And more flexible you are, the range of motion improves. Flexibility has to do with your tissues, like muscles. You can improve your flexibility by doing stretches, yoga, also, a lot of us are all hunched over our phones and computers all day, for the most part. And it's important to kind of open up your chest area and stretch your back constantly. And if you're traveling, you know those airplane seats, I have to really take care of my back and neck area after I fly. I use my chop wheel to release tight spots in my back and open up my chest area. It feels so good to relax on it. They come in a set of three sizes: 12-inch, 10-inch, and 6-inch. The 12-inch wheel provides least amount of pressure and perfect for beginners. The medium 10-inch wheel I've been using provides a medium pressure, and it's a cross between 12-inch and 6-inch wheels. The 10-inch wheel can also elongate your spine by stretching the hips, chest, back, and shoulders. The smallest 6-inch wheel provides deep tissue pressure, and it targets muscle knots in your back. You can use my code to get 10% off entire purchase from CHAP. I'll leave the link in the description below. Next comes stamina. You can improve your stamina by walking, running, swimming, biking, doing any of these cardio exercises. Having a strong cardiovascular system will generally improve your athletic performance. Next is strength. You can improve your overall strength and gain more muscle by lifting free weights, body weights, and doing other body strengthening exercises. Planks and push-ups are my favorite strengthening exercises. I can do these anywhere, and they require no equipment. With any sports, having a strong core is really important. For an example, if you're a tennis player, you could get really fixated on having strong arms. However, if your core is not strong, you can easily end up with an injury, your back, or you would pull your stomach muscle. And with me, with running, a lot of people think it's all about the legs, but actually not. It has a lot to do with core and glutes. Also, having a strong core and relaxed back area will lead to having good posture. And having good posture is really important, playing sports or just having a good quality of life. My dogs are getting super restless. Anyway, I hope you find these tips helpful. Have a happy and safe summer. Take care. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.